If it wasn't for this brave clone, Eeth Koth would have died to commando droids. Sadly, he got electrocuted.
Nothing at all like the simulations on Kamino.
Are you a Jedi? He doesn't want to go with you.
Be sure to subscribe so you're always on top of the latest uploads.